Hey there, Timmy. Do you like sports?
Uh-huh.
Do you like money?
Of course.
How would you like to watch sports and make money at the same time?
Well, yeah, I would, but I don't like gambling, Mr. Announcer.
Neither do we, because gambling is for suckers. Did you know there's a way to invest in sports instead of gambling?
You mean, like, fantasy?
No, nothing like fantasy. That dog is dead. More like the stock market.
A stock market? For sports?
Exactly. ASM is the world's first sports stock market.
That sounds swell, but how does it work?
It's easy. You can earn money buying and selling your favorite sports teams, just like stocks.
No point spreads? No fantasy lineups to manage?
No. Just pick any pro or college team, click buy, and boom. You own shares of that team.
But how does that make me money?
Tell him how to earn money, epic deep-voiced man.
Just like traditional stock markets, there are three ways traders can earn money. Number one, buy low, sell high. Number two, short high, cover low. Number three, earn dividends every quarter and every time your team wins.
Wow, that sounds terrific. How long do I get to keep my team shares?
For as long as you want. Just like regular stocks, you can keep your shares for a few minutes, a few days, or even years.
So I can buy shares of my favorite sports teams once, then earn dividends on every game they win for years?
That's precisely right. Now you see why people should stop gambling and start investing.
Oh, of course, Mr. Announcer. It just makes sense.
Yes, dollars and cents.